beneath those rugged elms, that yew tree's shade, where heaves the turf in many a moldering heap, each in his narrow cell forever laid, the rude forefathers of the hamlet sleep. For them no more the blazing hearth shall burn, or busy housewife ply her evening care. No children run to lisp their sire's return, or climb his knees the envied kiss to share. Gray describes the simple lives of the village people, and then he describes the narrow cells that are their graves. This is the grave of Thomas Gray. Gray's an important poet, and his poem, Elegy Written in a Country Churchyard, is an important poem because it's a transition from the neoclassical poetry of the 18th century to the romanticism of the very late 18th and early 19th century. In Gray's elegy, we see the emphasis on nature. We see the emphasis on the common people. We see an emphasis on emotion rather than on reason that characterizes Romanticism in comparison with the earlier Neoclassicism. Of heraldry, the pomp of power, and all that beauty, all that wealth e'er gave, await alike the inevitable hour. The paths of glory lead but to the grave. In this famous stanza from his elegy, Gray conveys his theme that death is inevitable for everyone, whether you're someone wealthy and powerful, whether you're one of the common people of the village,